Anthony left for school with $2.75 in his pocket. Along the way, 8 dimes fell out of his pocket. How much money did he have when he arrived at school?
Eight dimes have a value of 80 cents. So we need to subtract that value from the money Anthony originally had in his pocket, which was $2.75. When you perform the subtraction, you're going to get choice D, $1.95.